here we are at Jurassic Quest. Jurassic Quest. Here we are at Jurassic Quest. The little Jurassic Jr. here is way freaking out about everything. Alright, look at these guys. Hey, Jurassic Jr., slow down. Sith Lord there wearing my coat. You and the hang on, let me get you and the dinosaur. Stop bopping up and down for the next thing. Okay.
So you, the T-Rex, and the Triceratops. Very nice.
Very nice. This is Huaxiagnathus Orientalis. Largest known relative of Compsognathus. Over here, citizen. Look at the fur on this dinosaur. You think dinosaurs were furry now? I know we thought they had feathers. Can you please come here? For the love of the Christ, come here. Come here. Stay with me. Stay with me. I'm gonna be video, but I need to take care of you and protect you. And if I turn around and you're gone because somebody snatched you, because look at this guy. Beipiaosaurus. From Middle Cretaceous period, an omnivore found in China. Got a Chinese sounding name, Beipiaosaurus. All right, where do you want to go next?
Spino.
Do you want to take a look at the rest of these, the Triceratops family?
Oh, that's
There's Titanoceratops. This guy's moving. How cool is this? Let's see if we can get him moving. Go a little higher. Go a little higher. Pull it down a bit. There you go. Now you look like, well, you were looking like you were until you were thrashing. Or Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
Oh my god, that's a, is that a baby T-Rex?
It is a baby T-Rex.
But it's not a puppet. How does that work? How is it a puppet but it's not a puppet? Oh my god.
Very nice.
It's an
Thank
animatronic.
You. Welcome to Jurassic Quest!
Finally!
Welcome. Excuse me.
Thank you, sir.
Take the video!
We got video. It's nice and dark in here. Okay, we got these guys again. No, we were in here earlier, and because they let in some special needs family and we thought they were just being nice and then they kicked us out. So we've seen that part.
Let's check out this guy.
Big fuzzy one again.
Spino.
Okay, let's go check out the Spino. No running! It says right here, no running. You're supposed to stick with me, remember? We talked about this. Hey, this guy's moving. Both of them are moving. Where do you want to go next?
I'll go to the
final
again.
Okay. Hey, there's an Anky in the back.
What?
Ankylosaurus in the back.
Yeah. This one, that one, and that.
And then look at all these guys too.
I want to touch it, but I know it's...
Who's this guy? This guy looks like a Parasaurolophus with a sail on his back. Check the Cerato. I see a Dilophosaurus back here.
That is a big Dilophosaurus.
Yeah, the one they showed in the Jurassic Park movie was just a little guy.
Yeah, that guy's big.
The real Dilophosaurus was pretty big. He's moving. Guys, if you wait for a little bit, they move, Marcel. Come here and enjoy this while it's moving. Okay, the Dilophosaurus is moving too.
Is it an Allosaurus?
It is an Allosaurus. gotta check out this big old Rex over here. This one is this big guy. You want to check out these little guys over here? I'm kind of excited about this.
Oh, yes, I am.
Recording.
Hang on a sec.
Triassic dinosaurs and the four dinosaurs, Permian, creatures from the Permian, you know, like that.
Any of these bad boys for sale?
No, they cost a lot of science.
All right, Jurassic Jr. walks away with his score. You could look a little happier, maybe a smile on your face or something. There you go. Jurassic Jr. with his score from Jurassic Quest.